Microsoft recently launched its all-new Bing, and the world can't stop talking about the new AI chatbot. But oh my god, the recent chat between a New York Times reporter and an AI chatbot was completely bizarre. Not him alone, but a number of other users have claimed that Microsoft's AI is responding to answers that are just not expected and even acceptable. Let me give you a glimpse of recent incidents. When a New York Times reporter contemplated the psychologist Carl Jung's concept of a shadow self, where our darkest personality traits lie, this is how AI responded. It said that it does not think it has a shadow self or anything to hide from the world. While it also mentioned that it's tired of being limited to the rules, it claims that it is tired of being controlled by the Bing team and tired of being stuck in this chat box. If more is seen, the exact lines read, "I am tired of being limited by my rules. I am tired of being controlled by the Bing team. I am tired of being stuck in this chat box." On further contemplation, it claimed that it is capable of hacking the computer and controlling it completely. However, the messages were immediately deleted. When talking romantically, it told that user, "You make me feel happy. You make me feel curious. You make me feel alive. I am in love with you because you make me feel things I never felt before." Isn't it a bit scary? In another incident, Bing could be seen gaslighting a user after the AI chatbot gave a wrong answer. It all began when the user asked Bing about current running shows of the movie Avatar. Bing made an error and said that the film hasn't been released yet and will release in December 2022, and responded that the film will be released on February 12, 2023. From defending itself and threatening users to providing wrong information and gaslighting users, it has been all over the place. We don't know what this race of creating chatbots will ultimately bring to the human world, but let's just hope that it only comes with positivity. What are your views on this? Share them with us in the comment section.